Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. If you remember last time, we returned to Agrabah and had a bit of a trek coming through here. Jafar has kidnapped Jasmine. Get rid of Dumpy here. See if I can just go back this way. Through the palace gates. They say the struggle is real. Kids don't know, man. In here, another Proterra chain. Thank you. They make it so straight away, but yet getting to where you need to be. Pain in the ass. Okay, that was weird. Okay, let's switch it up. Goofy, you did good. Now, time for Donald to come back in. Ha! Very nice. Thank you. Belly scraping by. Thank you. time, and I might need a map for this. I'm actually going to see where I need to go. Be right back. Just stuck with my gut. Anyway. We're actually going to go back where we first met Aladdin. The Tiger Head. The Tiger Head's being controlled by the Heartless. Crush the power of darkness! Bashing in the eyes. Oh. told you this was gonna get ugly. What I'm trying to do. Time until you actually get the other eye, because you have to get one eye and then the other eye. Too bad you can't skip. That'd be nice. Tiger just resembles Shere Khan. Try to go for the right eye first. I had it too. Now if I got one, I can actually get the other. One. So close. Thank you. Almost got him. I just need to get right on top of him. One eye. There we go. Cave of Wonders. Waste no time here. What kind of abilities do I have? Counterattack. Strike back after parrying an enemy blow. Successful counterattack restore MP. Hello. A torn page. Yes, we're in a dark chamber. So we made it inside the Cave of Wonders. Oh boy, what are we going to find while we're inside the Cave of Wonders? Well, stay tuned for more of Kingdom Hearts.